What's that on the roof right there? It's like blood dripping down. Hey guys, welcome. How are you guys doing? So, hello everyone, my name is Richard, also known as the Retake Replay with Productions, and today we're continuing our Dead Rising playthrough. Right now the time is 1:03 in the afternoon. So, totally perfect time to do some show. So the last couple of times, the last couple of episodes actually has become very, very frame rate dropping heavy, I've noticed. So I want to try my best to focus on the stream so that it will not run into the same problem again that it did the last time. So I'll constantly look down and see whether or not the game is recording properly.
Yes!
I get it, but you also have to have that. So I'm guessing it's this There we go. Sergeant Harris. Oh, there's a freshman. Ooh, and the Volvo. Why are you here? By the way, I removed all the costumes because that was making it very confusing to see what is what, who is who. Ooh, that was 250. I completely forgot the killing those were giving that much PP. Oh, by the way, the last two episodes I was super sleepy, so very, very little effort content back then. Hopefully this time, since I'm kind of awake, it'll be a little bit better. We have floating beer, some machine guns. Dude, come on, I'm stuff. Alright. Gotta focus a little bit. Currently, the stream looks okay.
Nope.
Okay. So, right now, we are playing Case 5. I didn't mention it earlier. And this one is to the Man of the Year. That's the case name. I actually remember this name. So, we're currently looking for Hammond. And I hope the sound of the game is not too loud too. I want it to be just right. Because I always record, and the recording sounds never really perfect. Sometimes it's too silent, sometimes it's too loud. I hope this time is just right. And I have to remember the settings too. Yeah. Right. Alright. Quick check, we're seeing currently we are at North Peak, so I was right, I think, if I haven't said it wrong. I think I said North Point, yeah. So now we're at North Peak, gotta get it right. We've gotten a lot of the collectibles, and we actually finished a lot of them, and I think we're kind of nearing the end of these collectibles, since I'm pretty sure maybe the final area will have a couple of last, whatchamacallit, a couple of last, collectibles that we require. So more or less, we're getting close to the end. I don't know, I really like the game. Although it's kind of, obviously it's very different from the originals, but in this game, I guess, different isn't too bad, although, of course, if you want to have that nostalgic Dead Rising feeling, it's really, really different. Having this much, time in your hands, it's really, really, really dependent on the person, whether or not they like to be, exploring a lot, without the feeling of urgency of running around and collecting things. see if there's anything we can get. A cell phone. Hey. That's good. Checkpoint reached. Alright. So escape the base. Wait. There is a newspaper nearby, I just wanted to wear it. So I gotta take it. Should be around here somewhere. Unless it's inside the I don't know. Are you kidding me? Oh wait! Oh my! I am such a freaking idiot, dude. Oh my god. I could just walk to the side. Alright, awkward. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I can't believe I did that. Okay, well, nobody saw that. Yeah, nobody saw that. What about the upside, though? The upper side, can I? There you go, there's my super. Woo! Okay. Worked out till the end. That's good. Now, is there any items here that I can collect? There's a upgrade. Vacuum power-up. Maybe someday I can show that off. But... really, nothing. No liquid nitrogen, gasoline. I require stuff like that. Nothing? Okay. So is there a way to actually go up to this area though? Oh. God. That's really quite dry. Okay, well, we got the newspaper. That's all we wanted. That's all I wanted. Okay, we can get out of here now. Bye, guys. Nice talking to you. Is there a way to get in to this area? It's still locked. So we require a key, still. Okay, that blueprint's gonna be there for a bit. Oh, there is. Gasoline. Sweet. I'll collect that other gasoline canister. Get out of the way. I got it. Generator, just in case we find a battle axe, I can make a thunder axe. We can actually make a sledge saw too. We actually need that. Why not? With a 2x4. Mixed with a chainsaw. Right? Okay, that's not right. Alright. A cement saw, that's what we need. Okay. So what's the chainsaw for? The chainsaw is also a combo weapon. Step, step. By the way, you got my original weapon I was using. Awesome pass. Okay, so let's get back on track. Sorry, guys, for that long, pathetic walk just to get to a certain spot. Let's get here. Okay. So how are you guys doing, by the way? It's been a, kind of a long playthrough, I guess. Most of the episodes are, like, hours long. I hope that's not that bad. It's more so because having long episodes is kind of like, a podcast kind of thing, where you don't really need to watch the video, but just listen to the background or doing something else. I like doing that for a lot of things I do. Most of the time when I'm playing especially for myself, if I'm playing like, I don't know, let's say Monster Hunter. If I have no one to play with, I'll just play play by myself. And I will listen to a lot of videos in the background just so I don't feel alone. I don't know, these music in the game, I think these are the things that are making me have copyright strikes. Which is not really good. Because there are a lot of Dead Rising made music that I'm not allowed to use. My final altitude double finishes. I like that. Okay. So there has to be a way to get through. There's a way to get into that. Maybe after getting that, we can probably go through the upper side, right? No? There's no way to go through that. Cooking oil. Huh. 2x4, not the hammer. I don't really need that. So if there's no way to go through that side, maybe we have to go through the other mall just to get to that area. Okay. Gentlemen, I'm in a hurry. In a hurry, guys. I go through? Man, dude, you're fat. Okay. Dropping on fire. An ambulance here. Go. We actually have an extra point to use too. I'm actually closing in on every single skill in the skill trees. So I feel like that's pretty good. We should have actually opened that, there's only that way to go down there. We'll go there later. First, you have to. Let's see what this guy wants. I hope he doesn't need to take pictures or whatever. Super annoying. By the way, skill points, real quick. Use it. Yeah, the brawler is finished. Fortitude requires this one last. And also that one. We gotta find a book for that. Whenever we can get it. I think it's from the North Peaks emergency safe house. Potentially, maybe. Please give some weapons. Box of gloves. We need a box of gloves, but okay, nothing really of use. Good. It really does make me curious though, what's Brad doing? He must be investigating something somewhere, but we barely even see him anymore. Oh, there's something here. Oh, there is something here. That's pretty useful. Machete. Maybe he has some other things here. Open that. Whoops. Give me my sled saw real quick. Got some zombies in here. A lead pipe. Don't necessarily need one right now, but let's search the bag, see if there's any extra. Nice booty pipe. Okay, there's a handgun. Not necessarily useful either. How many zombies are coming in? Okay, just give me some soup or something, yeah. We can get on our way. We're closing into the survivor. That's sending out emergency distress calls. Then you're by. Is there nobody defending this equipment though? Where's the camera? Oh, but there's some fresh zombies here. Maybe those are people that were supposedly defending the... Whoa! What's happening? Okay, they were supposedly defending the area. We should pick up some grenades. Oh, no, Vulture, why not? Jump up here. Oops. An axe here. What do we do next? Combo weapons are always better than original usual weapons. There we go. Now we can pick up the exosuit. Look at that smell on this place, man. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay, the stress call is not familiar, obviously. So it should be a little farther down. We have the waypoint. Hoping the frames is much better this time than the previous playthrough. Because man, the previous playthrough was painful to look at. Okay. It's a pretty nice day though. The moon is shining. I have nothing to do. It's kind of warm, it's not too hot at least. I think we passed it. Oh wait, we have to go through the front side of it, right? And we need to turn all around this to go to that way. Is it worth it right now? I guess. But it would be counted for Westridge facility, though. Decisions. Maybe I think the best course of action right now is just to go to the Westridge shelter right away. That would be a much more important thing right now. I can do those distress calls offline anyway. They don't disappear anytime soon. Okay, let's go to the shelter real quick. And after that, we'll go to Tom. Our BFF Tom. It's good using the exosuit, bumping into zombies won't stop me from running. What? Oh, whoa. They're starting to shock their fences. What's going on here? I worked hard with that shelter. Whoa, they killed a lot of, they killed a lot of people. Holy crap. Why did they do that? Locked out. I'd rather jump up and back up there. Ooh, almost got over.
Oh, wow, electric fence. Well, I have zero interest in a free different relation fence.
So now what? On the back side. Okay. Yeah, they're nice people. Oh god. That was shocking. Hey, there's a smile on my face. Okay. A lot of new fresh zombies for sure. Okay, there's something on the ground, I'll check that later. There's a way to jump up there then. Correct. Oh, they mean around the back side of the facility. Okay, well, we gotta get back there. I've been broke. I guess I use another sled saw. While we're at it, we can check out what we missed over here. We can go back there. So how am I supposed to go around back that way? There we go. That's the machine.
Alright, what are we? Open this machine.
Hey.
System preset break. Use your fast. But the zombies will hit the hammock before you do. Oh shit, I hadn't thought about that. I don't know.
These are people. Okay. First door.
Don't!
Oh, Jamie! I locked Jamie outside. It was an accident. Can I take you back inside? Jamie, why do you have to stay outside? I have to switch you. Required ESO weapon as well. Real quick, gotta get some weapons, dude. I can't go unarmed. Alright. Let's go 30%. We're gonna continue checking out the rest of things. First, we gotta get to the third door. Where's the third door? Come on. Okay. Yikes. I did it. Stop yelling at me. Is that all? Okay, kind of worried. My goodness. What is happening? Oh, Connor. Oh, Paula's there.
But I need to focus on not pissing myself. God, I hope Candace's alright. What do you mean? She's not here. Tom's people took her and Jordan. We tried to go back for her, but those hillbilly dicks hit the lockdown. Tom's probably holding her at the farm.
I'll go check. Keep your radio on. I'll shout if I learn.
Thanks, bud. Glad you're one of the good guys.
Are you guys okay? Oh, thank God Darcy's not dead. I'd be so pissed if he did. Okay. We have a lot of chemicals, but nothing we can use, let's drop that out so we don't need that. Whoops. Okay. Chainsaw's still fine. Okay, we should just get going then. I'm really, kind of worried about, Hammond's situation. Hopefully she's not in a big trouble. Wait, is that a fire sword we dropped? Drop the chainsaw then. Okay, yeah. Sledgehammer to make blast pass. Goodness. Okay. We really need to get to Hammond right now then. Jamie, are you okay? Are you still fine out here? Please tell me you didn't die out here, okay? That would make me really upset. Okay, so he's suddenly gone. Oh, whoops. Use the wrong weapon. Okay. Let's get out of here. Gotta talk to Tom. Tom. Goodness. Okay, so not now. Really in a hurry. We're in a curry in a hurry right now. Have you guys ever eaten in that restaurant? I don't know if it's a Hong Kong thing, but I think it's a worldwide brand. I'm a hermit, so I don't really know if there's shops that I have here. And they're probably outside there. So, yeah. Okay, here we are. Stefano? Oh, it's him. Okay. I'm gonna trust him, I guess, to stay out in the yard outside. Give me 1 second real quick. It's gonna be a lot of fighting. So it's always good to upgrade my things. Okay, I got maximum health now. Alright. I guess we're good. For now. You guys are brainwashed by Hannah, dude. A lot. And my golly, there's a lot of humans here.
God damn it!
love phasing through a wall scale. More gasoline tanks are just good. Sorry, guys. But it's somewhat necessary right now. Okay, I require that quick sword. Still kind of full. One weapons. Okay. Then move.
Hang on, Hammond. I'm here to rescue you.
Yep. I hear Jordan at least. I'm kind of curious how did Tom figure out that they were gonna do that. Anyway. Jordan, hey. Okay, accidentally got that. We can trade our fire sword for this electric wreath. There's something at the back there. Hold on. I'm gonna get it real quick. How's that new super not nearby though? Oh, it's in there again, I forgot. I still can't access that. Search for Hammond. Where else could she be? Unless she's in the secret room. Is she in the garage? A way up, right? Where we get the key? Oh, it is. Farm key. Cool. He has a lot of stuffed animals here. Okay.
Job looters,
What's the fine art we're talking about here? Is it the one on the bottom there? No. Fine art is so 1995. Oh. That. What the heck is that? There's a lot of things to collect in this particular area especially, so I have to check around really quick. There it is, a cell phone. Yeah, open that. Sorry Heaven, but you have to wait for a little bit longer. Honestly, we need to get a new sword, so let's just screw that. Okay. On this floor, there's a picture. Wait. Someone's in there. Can I help you? Nice hiding spot. Okay. Interesting. I'm feeling kind of weird here. I gotta get out, I think. Wait, hold on. There's another locker here. There's money. Awesome, $900. Rating this place. Okay. So I'm pretty sure we can open the door this time. Nice. Okay. Are we opening this gate or the one at the back? Yes.
No Hammond, but
fix uploads. Treadmill. Tractor and wheelchair. Okay, we haven't gone through that secret passage yet, though. So have we not got the key for that? Do we still require to go somewhere else to get it? Oh wait, we can still open it. Okay, that's good. Thank you. Okay, let's check out what's in here. Damn, callous AF. Okay. It's cowboy hat. Cowboy hat. That word. There we go. Okay, awesome. So little meat tenderizer, little chairs, portable stereo. There has to be something in here. Cell phone, there you go. That's what I needed. Thank you. I'm out of here. That person's stuck too. There you go, treadmaker. Finally, guys, we're making some. Whoa!
I'm amazing.
That's cool looking. We're making some vehicles. Treadmaker. Okay. Left bumper. Okay, we need sheet guns too. Oh, sorry, John. Let's keep going. Maniac's nearby. Close is it? Anyway. If it's really close by, yeah, that's really, really close by. Fine, we'll do it. Means not like we're not going to keep it for it, so it's pretty good, I guess. Especially because we have this cool, sweet ride. Okay. Who are we going to meet this time? That's the scarecrow.
Once
he talked to me,
a mannequin,
the gruesome
youth.
Yeah, to be people. I doubt they're not.
Now his soul lives on. As does his masquerade. His darkening presence, helping Willamette end.
Are you guys invincible to my attack? Hello? Why am I not doing any damage at all? Was in the past? Come on. Yeah, do some damage, what the heck? There you go. That was scary, what the heck? He can teleport? What do you mean he teleports? What kind of BS is that? Teleportation, you say, huh? Yeah, I don't get why they can teleport there. Is he some sort of god? What a weapon, though. Holy crap. Ooh, the Reaper. I haven't found a thing yet. So. Oh my god. This is from Left 4 Dead, Dead Rising 3. I like it. Okay. Let's keep going now. Thanks for wasting my time. What happened to my car? Okay. Can this not be a thing though? It's making me really sad. God. Okay. Well. Guys, I lost my car. My ride. It's not really a car, to be honest. I can make another one. These things, yeah. Okay, cryonic commando. You stole their ride. Get out of my way. Okay, she's dead. Murder the shit out of her. Okay, get in the cryonic commando. Gotta get out of here. We're in a tight schedule. Sedgwick. Okay, vent nearby. What kind of vent is it? Am I saving someone? God, these cars are basically... Never mind. They can't help me get up. Stupid car. Man. Back in there. Lambo it up. Cool. Wasn't too hard. That up. There's grenades. Let's take it. RPG. Take it. I don't want that headgun. Get out of the way. Okay, where is the cement factory anyway? I remember it's very far away, right? So we can use my ride to get there, right? Okay. Let's go. Okay, get back to my cryonic commando. Get my 3-point turns. There we go, perfect. Lol, look at that. Whoa, I'm freezing everything around us. Whoa, I don't like the part that slows me down though. But still, cool. Can I go through this place just to get to the area too? Let's try it. This might be a new thing. Help us in the future. I don't like the part where it automatically stops my car though. That's kind of annoying. Car really can't fit, I think. My vehicle. It's not much of a car anymore. Become some killing machine. Glad there's no zombies anymore, so it will really take me a while to get there. Alright. Thanks. I'll be... I'm lodged. Okay, well. I don't do that anymore. Woohoo! Right. So we're back here. The cement side is very close by, I think. Yeah, it's over there in that area. Who's on to say this one? Okay. Gabriel came from. Oh. Yeah, if you keep talking like that though and not doing anything, Gabriel won't be anymore. I feel like that Reaper weapon isn't like the one in Dead Rising 3. I'm not sure why, but I feel like it's not. Okay, we gotta go out of this side. I don't know, let's try using it and see if there's a finisher for this. Okay, so it literally isn't like the Dead Rising 3 weapon. I kind of like the Dead Rising 3's weapon though. That Reaper weapon, it's strong, really strong for wave clearing. This one's okay, I guess. It's kind of cool. At least there's also a fire attribution, so it's not that bad. Still, if I would prefer having fireballs coming out of my weapon, it might be a more likelihood. Why not? Still cool. Me wearing a cowboy hat with a turtleneck sweater. Cowboy, what do you call that? Pants? Pretty cool. Now before we get anywhere, we can probably take this exosuit and maybe we can find a power up nearby. I'm not picking up the railgun, I want to pick up the exosuit. Rip some apart. Nice. Okay, keep going. I'm kind of wondering if there's a power up here. That removed my exosuit. Is there a vacuum cleaning power up? Broken ready. No, it doesn't seem like it. Oh. Get in my way. What are you guys doing here anyway? Ooh. Okay. Oh wait, there is a vacuum down there. I remember that. I can get it there. Tornado! That's cool. Super cool. Alright. So apparently there's an elevator here. Right? Is that the elevator? Where's the elevator in here? No, that doesn't seem like an elevator. So I gotta find a way up, right? Okay. I'm pretty sure I go through here this time. Oh, it's open by itself, cool. I can get a blueprint then, awesome. I was always wondering why can't I go into certain places, but apparently I'm just gonna wait to the next area. Okay, my weapon, my exit suit broke. Kinda is. There we go. 250 PP. That's pretty good. 2x4. Jasper. Dead. Damage per tick. Where is that? Bob. Sledgehammer. Much more better than a Reaper, to be honest. Gotta say sayonara, Reaper. Alright. Ooh, attack here. Maybe go up that side. Oh, hey. Hold on. I feel like we have other weapons that we have used already. Yeah, thanks for that too. Yep. Okay. There he goes. Wait, another exosuit. Take it. Okay, so now we have unlimited exosuit power. Cell phone up here, cool. Okay. This is much more of a fair fight. What do you mean you're gonna climb up like that? What's that BS? Okay. I really don't want to fall off here. Really don't. Glad I stopped by. Sweet. There we go, finally. Okay. Let's get going. Still haven't seen the blueprint yet. Thank you. Give me that vacuum power up. There we go. Hey. We are canceling the apocalypse, that's true. There we go. Hey. Kinda breezy today, eh? Okay, the blueprint has to be here somewhere, right? There it is. Hello. Acid rain. I don't really need that, but it's not bad. I went through all this trouble just for an acid rain. Are you serious? I like that sonic boom, though. Boom town. Okay, let's keep going. I love when they give me unlimited health. Oh, that's why it works like that. I get it now. There's those little satellite dishes down there that give me wireless power up or battery life. Cool, I like that. Okay, here we are. Find it down there. I got a dingus. Okay, my thing broke. That's depressing. It's really sad.
Kylie! Jade Hammond!
Tom, no!
For conspiring against your lord, look at me! It commandeered his rightful possessions and plotting his death!
You think you're
Bureau leader? You're just a lunatic! You are hereby sentenced to a beheading in accordance with the laws.
Nut job!
Set down by me!
Nice one. At least Hammond is fine. Okay, so I'm guessing we're going to be having a boss fight.
This don't concern you, Frank. You should have stayed out of it.
She was trying to protect people, you sociopath.
Whoa, it disintegrated them. Dude, this weapon is kind of sick. I like it. Hey, Tomboy. He's dead. That was easy, cheesing it. I don't want it to be this way, Tom. Come on, you could at least give a fist bump. He kinda did save your life right now. Alright.
Now I just have to kill a robot zombie marine, and Wilmette will be its old self again.
Wait, what?
So, there's this zombie in an exosuit. I need to blow a hole in the sewers.
Okay. Help you with that at least. I'll have Jordan meet you down there.
Thanks, Hammond. You're a real pal.
What about my fist bump? I wanted that. Actually wanted that. Come on. There's a lot of stuff to collect here. You got a lead pipe. I don't want that. You have a sword. I want that. Oops. Hold on. How much is this? It's still full. I don't need that thing. Bye-bye. Everything I need. Going down. Alright. Talk to Jordan. Jordan. Oh, we're done already. Okay.
Hey, Brad. I'm heading back to the sewers. Hammond's people are gonna clear the way.
You see, this is what happens when you're not a dick all the time.
Too bad you can't see with Finger.
Honestly, I think the voice actor for this game, although it's not the original, it's really, really funny still, and he's doing a good job up here. Not doing terrible, at least. And why not? He makes his character a little more humorous, in some ways, of course. Okay, we got a double finisher there. I can hear, like, some really heavy construction being, working outside right now. It sounds like they're making a new flat or something. God, it's loud. It doesn't really bother the video, though. Audio wise. Okay, awesome. down back here. Get out of this place. I wonder where Jordan's gonna be. Is she gonna be back in the safe room? The safe house. Let's just double check the menu. See where she's gonna be. Oh, she's not in the safe room. She's just here. Okay. Sorry, Tommy. Had to be done. Yep. That's life right now. Kill or be killed. Here we go. Where do I need her? Down? Why pick a place here? Okay. It's not here. It's the farther away. Alright. Is she in that container? Oh, she is. Out in the middle of nowhere. Come on.
Special delivery, Frank.
Explosive. Oh my god, am I fighting the Calder right now? Or am I fighting Calder right now? I don't know if I have enough stuff. Wait, what items do I have right now? Can I really fight a zombie in an exosuit? What's inside? Okay. Don't care anymore. Bowie knife. Yep. So I'll find something down there. Hold on. Gotta get my weapon out. We're reaching for new heights, guys. Fighting the Calder. Fighting Calder today. I was not expecting that. I was honestly expecting that we'd just be fighting something else, and the final battle was gonna be with Calder. Apparently I was wrong. So let's just get our stuff together and try our best not to die. A lot of lead pipes around. I really don't want to get that weapon. I mean, if you're gonna give me a free one, then fine, I'll break one. Stupid game. Giving me free stuff. Okay. There's no reason to be lollygagging around. I don't know if we're ready, but there really isn't much to get here now. Unless they're gonna give me an exosuit, then I'll be ready. Okay. Stand out there, whatever. Whoa, why am I using that Bowie knife? Like, from the show back. Oh, he burned to death. Nice.
Alright, Mom. Where would you like to be from?
Make another one. There you go. Awesome. Give that Molotov back. Molotov might save my life.
Oh, my bad ideas. This is
really like the sound that he's making right now. There's lead pipes, bars. Is there anything of interest here? Are you kidding me? I can't jump through that. Come on. Okay, I see zombies behind me. Good, there's a cell phone here. Glad I didn't waste my time. Dude, come on. Do you really want to fight? This is not even a combo weapon, buddy. Oh, there's a zombie fight there. Okay. Oh, there's also a technician's key. Sweet. Grab it. Combo. Combo! Alright, creature. Good. Let's get going. Game sword. Oh wait, bless my pass now. Okay. So this section is completed, I think, more or less. Lead pipe, crowbar, those. Thank you. Anything else? There's a crossbow. Okay, good. If I have my Molotov, I'm pretty sure I can still. Oh! Something happened there. The thing jumps out. It's gonna be in a very bad situation. Okay, I'm guessing there's nothing else. Can I combo? Wait, don't I have explosives though? Oh, I don't. What happened to my Molotovs? Need to get my weapon right away. There we go. Man, this Calder guy really likes hanging up his victims. Interesting. Oops. Anything of interest here? There's a way to go up here. Okay, so we're back in the main area. So I'm not supposed to come up here? Lol. I'm getting confused right now, goodness. Okay. So if we're going, we're going to the right side. That's how we get out. Or get in. Okay, so now we can, can I go through here? Oh, it's locked. That's pressing, okay. Hey. There we go. There we go. There's a machete on the ground. Hunk of meat. Barbecue. Let me eat my food right now so I can get some more health. There is a upside. Okay. Go through here. Awesome. It's not a dark area. A gasoline canister though. I'll take it. I gotta fight him in the dark? Are you kidding me? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's glowing. Cool. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Stuck in the wall, too. You're welcome. Hey, you're welcome, buddy. Fix uploads. I got a lot of sledge. Propane tank. I don't need that. Ooh, trial completed. Sweet. I just realized I can use the propane tank to create a blambo. Is there any other explosive outside here though? I still feel like going back in there. Okay. Nothing at all. They're no longer sleeping, that's of course. Holy butt nugget hell. That's a nice one. That's a good one. This is a dark fight right now. Can you die, buddy? There we go. I have 2 points to use. Let me use it. Ooh. Okay, we're reaching that point, guys. There we go. We maxed out survival, we've maxed out brawler, all we need is fortitude, and how do I get that anymore? Level up, 100. Okay, and they gotta get a manual for that. So after that, we're gonna start getting, whatchamacallit? Shooting. Okay, so there has to be something in here. Hopefully, there has to be. I did waste all my time. There you go, I knew it. Cell phone, the tape. Okay. Anything else? This was kind of a lengthy area. Don't tell me it was just one thing. Some machete in the ground. A dead zombie corpse. That. I guess that was it. Just a cell phone. It was worth it, at least. In the end, it was all worth it. Okay, keep going. Is this guy a hoarder or something? Lambo, kidding. Perfect. Okay. There has to be something here. There we go. There's so many collectibles here. Cell phone. I hope I didn't miss any. What about newspapers? Are there any newspapers? It's a Sing Santa. I have full things ready, so don't we need that? 2x4? Don't we need that either? There we go. Tag. Huzzah. I guess Calder really likes Christmas. That's sweet. Can you stop yelling, please? It's making me uncomfortable. Warning. Calder awaits. Once through this door, you'll be unable to explore the element. Well, I guess there's no way back then forward.
Make it into the vault.
You really wanted that. Okay, real quick. Alright, real quick. Just had to do that real quick. Because right now, we need a fresh new save. Recording. Run this shit away. Where do we run? Oh, I'm supposed to be running. Okay. Oh god. So we're not fighting him. Oh, I'm just supposed to run. Okay. I'm gonna keep running then. The other way, buddy. You guys get it burned alive. It's like some Indiana Jones shit.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm pretty sure this is what literal hell looks like.
I wonder if we'll get back to the atrium. I think we will. That's a picture of him. I think he's a new character too. Okay, I'm out of stamina. Come on, come on. There we go.
Stop throwing shit at me! Really annoying!
I wanna take a picture! There we go. Thank you. Run. Whew! Got a picture. Aye, aye, aye. I feel like I'm missing a lot of collectibles if I run like this. Keep running. Keep running. Keep running. You're running! Don't say shit anymore! Holy crap, is he gonna chase me? I mean, I can fight him, I think. Better with an exosuit, of course. Okay. He's gonna make it through, just keep running. By golly.
Okay. I lost him. That's all I got. Okay. Here we go.
Dr. Russell Barnaby, epidemiology and entomology. This storage directory contains all my research into human immortality. It also contains all correspondence from the Pentagon. I have various documentation all confirming the involvement of the Secretary of Defense. Various
yes.
generals,
yes.
aides,
oh,
and even the
places. Namely, front page of the Times.
Right. Give it to me. Just do it. Come on. I'm not gonna let you sell this to the highest bidder. This time we're gonna do it the right way.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Okay.
Hammond needed me. Her tyrant had turned into a psychopath. So we took him down, and Hammond made sure he wouldn't be getting up again. In exchange, Hammond gave me the most important gift of all. Friendship. And more importantly, a big bomb to blast my way into Calder's lair. The sewers. Calder and his posse of creepy, smart zombies had turned them into some kind of den of spooky-ass shit. And Calder himself... Whatever he's become, there's still a little bit of psycho douchebag human still in there. Naturally, I grabbed the intel and booked it. And that would have been where our story ended. Frank West, triumphant hero of Willamette, once again. Vic Chu. Thief. Hellspawn. She stole my evidence. She held a gun to my head, and now it's on.
Okay. Well, that's that. Oh, we got a new weapon too. Sweet. Tripod Zapper. We're 83. Gaining new skill points. Awesome, sawsome. Okay, that's cool. Press A to continue. Journalist report. 6 out of 7 cases. Okay, final quest. I'm an editor now. A 87 editor. Well, guys, if you guys enjoyed this episode, feel free to give it a like. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys didn't, feel free to dislike as well. It doesn't really, it helps me, at least, to understand what you guys want to see and don't want to see. And if you guys want to see more content in the future, please, consider subscribing, so you can catch all my newest and latest content uploaded in this channel. So again, thank you guys so much for watching the video. Hope everything was fine today. Hopefully no frame rate issues. And I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you guys, take it easy. Bye-bye.